Faith has enabled these families to survive and overcome great loss. Without work is dead. And so we will call on the U.S. Senate, the U.S. House of Representatives, every governor, and every state legislator to provide the leadership to bring fairness, peace, justice, and reconciliation to all people.